Tagovailoa dancing around, circling back, drops a disastrous first down play. Devin Bellamy got it back at the 42. Tagovailoa trying to make up for it. Fires to the end zone. Touchdown! Alabama wins!
But really, if you're a competitor, it's all about your next play. It's all about your next game. It's all about the next shot. So that's what we try to focus on. You know, tradition, standard of excellence, it's always under construction. You know, it's never completed. And when you think it is completed, then I think that's time to, you know, step aside and, you know, go sit on a log somewhere on the side of the hill and, you know, watch the water go by.
I like Devontae Smith. I think more and more you're going to see him, as I said, become more a part of this offense, especially when he's left alone one-on-one. He gets destroyed. He's waiting, and then right there.
Hurts, plenty of time. Going to air it long. Man there, got him. Jump ball in the end zone, won by Alabama, Jerry Jeudy, touchdown.
Tagovailoa, plenty of time, surveying the field, fires end zone, touchdown!
Second and two.
Brian pressured, and it is a turnover! Big boy Deron Payne with the ball!
On the flat, perfect. Back to Hesketh, the tight end, still going. Chance, and he's not going to get a chance. Down he goes, Dylan Moses.